Gentlemen, are you all happy to be alive? Are you all happy to be alive?
Yeah.
Are you all happy for the gift of this beautiful couple? You know what time is it? It's kiss o'clock. So let's start this beautiful celebration with a sweet kiss. Vallone and Melissa, if everybody claps, y'all kiss. I can't hear y'all clap. Come on, go for it. Louder. Wow, that is indeed very, very sweet. You know one thing about these two beautiful people over here? These two are impossibly possible, very different, but love is what unites them. C is what connects them. And we are very, very happy to be part of your adventure love journey. Before I introduce everybody, I would like to present a small gift to y'all, because this was the start of your love journey. Yes, please. Please don't stop laughing, looking at the gift. He can't smell it, and he guesses. Chocolate? Brownie? Good one, good one. I got for y'all Joris Pau. You know why? That's when they met for the first time. Vallone got for Melissa Joris Pau. So I thought it was very apt to have it on this very, very special occasion. So ladies and gentlemen, let me quickly introduce to you the wedding entourage. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Page Boys. Marvin, can I see those hands? Clap for Marvin. He loves spider. And he saw that that part of the island. And all the way from UK, make some noise for Houston, ladies and gentlemen. He is in love with the bride, and he is also in love with Elsa from Frozen, and is looking out for a girlfriend tonight. Girls go crazy over his hairstyle. Can I see those hands clap for the little princess who is in love with dolls? Make some noise for Rhea, ladies and gentlemen. She loves LOL OMG dolls. I need to sell my kidneys to buy those dolls, you know. Way too expensive. And the future makeup artist, just like the bride. Make some noise for Juana, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, she's a complete sweetheart. The best man chosen in the most special way. We call him Mr. Handsome. Can I see those hands clap for Calvo Fernandez, ladies and gentlemen? Wow, he's a handsome dude with the curls, and the good news is he also loves girls with curls. And he has some connection somewhere, you never know. By the way, he has an amazing dog called Coco, right? Coco, girls love dogs, you know. Okay, the bold and beautiful Melissa's partner in crime. Who loves wine? Make some noise for Abigail DeCuna, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, when Melissa and Vallone told me about this person is always right. Make some noise for Dawson, ladies and gentlemen. He's the most eligible bachelor. Kenna hi kazarak settings zada deedi kenna boryo dista. We have amazing bridesmaids over here. You know what? We have one thing in common. We both love to sleep. We can even sleep. Upe raune amka nidong zada. Okay. And the next dado, we call him Mr. Fear, the Ghana boy. Make some noise for Jojo, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Joseph. The stunning and gorgeous, who loves animation. She's just like the Santa Claus. She loves to give chocolates around. Can I see those hands clap for Annabelle DiCuna, ladies and gentlemen? Wow, she's a very good friend of the MC now. And the cool and stylish, she's going to answer her board exams very soon. Make some noise for Sanosha, ladies and gentlemen. Sanosha! Focus on boys. Sorry, focus on books. And we wish you all the best for exams. It's time to introduce to you Willon's proud parents. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Dada Cool Christo, along with the beautiful mom, Antonetta Ferrao. We need your ride over here, please. Keep clapping for them. Dada is the plant doctor, fishing like him. Mama, look at her. She's sparkling tonight. She loves to dress up. Puding bareng kota hi. Please join your cool rocking son. Awe poilaru samki matching. Can I see those hands clap for Melissa's amazing parents? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Melissa's superhero, Zacharias, along with the master chef of the family, Milagrina Pacheco. Keep clapping for them, ladies and gentlemen. Awe. Everybody is in love with his Maruti Omni. Sam ko sane diol ko hadista. Okay. Misho poila razuni top. Milagri nagi Zakaria sachio mishang po nazuni mugzata. Okay. Okay. When I looked at Melissa, you look stunning tonight. So beautiful, so elegant, just looking like a, wow. On that note, will a knife in your hand, the most prettiest lady in the world besides you. We give them a countdown of 7. Are you with me? But before that, is the family complete? Is the family complete? No, without siblings, there is no fun in life. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Willon's super cool sister, Vera, along with her dashing husband, Lecter Pereira. We need right over here. Wow, I love the way your tie and your outfit is matching. They have a nice combination, just like Tom and Jerry. Willon and Vera zhagda ta hai, but end of the day, they can't do without each other. And but if you look at Vera, she's on a wedding diet. I asked her, where did you get all those curves from? And she's like, from my mama. Okay, Lecter all set to rock the wedding, just like Bob Marley, your favorite. And there are the niece and nephews over here, Ohana and Houston as well. They're part of the wedding entourage. And ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the lady with the charming personality, Dr. Zamila, the super cool sister, along with her handsome husband, Francisco Fernandez. Can I see those hands clap for them? Francisco is the vibe of the party. Zamila, she is expecting. We wish you a lot of blessings and happiness. Okay, I think so. It's time to also remember, you know who? The star of the Pacheco family is not over here. Can I see those hands clap for Jose, ladies and gentlemen? Wow, he's a very, very special part of the family. Calvo is his godfather. Okay, knife in your hand, stunning wife besides you. Are you all ready for the 7 seconds countdown? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Congratulations and celebration. Ran out to everyone that's all in love with me. Congratulations and jubilation. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be.
Let's share the cake. Let's spread happiness and blessings. Let's give a piece of cake to our parents as well. They are heartbeats of this beautiful couple. Whenever we have a happy occasion, we are popping of the champagne or the sparkling wine. And tonight, to do the honors, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Egbert Vaz. Can I see those hands clap for him? He's ready to impress all the beautiful ladies. And the showstopper of the night, none other than our handsome groom, is going to pop the champagne on this very, very special occasion. So make some noise for Amson Noro, ladies and gentlemen. Deoboren Kurung. As they are getting ready, I think so many of you all are on Instagram, right? Please help me complete this one. I am not the whiskey you want. Wow. I am the water you need. And then somebody commented down, I am the champagne you can't afford. But this champagne is just priceless. So everybody's eyes on Willard. Melissa, you need to cheer your handsome husband. The wedding entourage, make some noise. Come on, Willard, pop it in style, Bori Alloy. Alloy Doloy. Okay, it may pop any time. Wow, that was a fantastic pop. Wow, I smell like champagne now. So ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the best men and the bridesmaids are going to roast the stunning couple over here. So can I see those hands clap for them, ladies and gentlemen? We have the mics right over here.
Good evening, everyone. A fine gentleman, down to earth, well-mannered, very humble, was a talented footballer but had to quit due to an injury. Curly hair, and young and handsome. Oops, that was me. Sorry, my bad. Okay, jokes apart. Can't help but admire this couple, can you? Beautiful, really amazing. Okay, well, the earliest memory I have of them is when I was green, Melissa was red, Willon was blue. Yes, you heard that right. No, it wasn't for any carnival floats or holy celebrations. It was when we were playing online Ludo. Okay, so they would both team up and defeat me. And little did we know that this team would be standing here and married to each other and promising to each other to be a team forever. One thing I would like to highlight is the excitement that these two have shown to plan this day and to be each other's forever. It's really amazing. Okay, so, well, I'm not married yet, okay? So I am unfit to give you all any marital advice. Okay? All I would request you both to do is carry the same excitement and enthusiasm in your married life too. With this, I wish you all the very best and a happy married life. And congratulations to both the families as well. Salut.
I think so. Here, this was a thunderous round of applause. Okay, on advice, let me add quick line. Willon and Melissa, my only advice is never go to bed angry. Highlight of your married life.
So today is a day of joy, love, and a little bit of roasting. As I stand here, honored not just as Willon's best man, but also his best friend. I promise to keep it short. I must say, Melissa, you're incredibly brave to sign up for a lifetime of laughter, jokes, pranks, and spontaneous adventures with this one. Willon, you know, I always thought you'd be the last person to get married from the friend circle. And here we are. You're the first one. Honestly, I'm very happy to see you here. Well, jokes apart, as we have gathered to witness the union of two beautiful souls, but to celebrate a friendship that has weathered times, may your journey be filled with joy, laughter, and love that only deepens over time. To Willon and Melissa, may your marriage be an incredible adventure, and may you continue to be each other's best friend throughout all life's twists and turns. Cheers.
Amazing, just amazing.
A warm-hearted and a pleasant good evening, each one of you all present here. I'm thrilled and privileged to be gracing a few lines to this lovely couple here this evening. To be very honest, when Willon and Melissa came over our place for the very first time, I was super nervous and shy, as that was the first time I met her. We shared various moments together, which made me realize that Melissa has a charming and a very heartwarming and loving personality. Not forgetting Willon, who is by far the craziest and the favorite cousin of mine. There's always fun and joy with you. I still remember the time you kept annoying me and doing crazy stuff. Y'all both equally bring joy and prosperity to our hearts. May our love continue to grow in God's love and flourish in the years to come. Wishing you all a marriage filled with love, laughter, and everlasting joy. Cheers.
Wow, can I see those hands clap, party people? Just beautiful.
Good evening, all. Firstly, I would like to say a huge congratulations to Mel and Willon. What an incredible couple they are. Willon, you've integrated seamlessly into our family, and seeing the way you and Mel link up, it's beautiful. The times we have met up together, I've seen the pure joy in your face. It's so infectious. You light up the room with your smile and happiness. And Mel, from when we were little, we gelled instantly as siblings. Me and you have a common love for food and have been to countless restaurants. My favorite, Burger Factory. You are a passionate and independent woman, and I've always looked up to you as my older sister. Feel I can always tell you my secrets and ask you for advice. There are quite a few of them. Sorry, Mum. I would like to wish you both a happy married life and can't wait to see you guys blossom. May God bless you both forever. I love you guys. Also, let's all make this a night to remember. Cheers.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful.
Good evening, everyone. Mel, when I think about you, thousands of fond memories come rushing in. I mean, we've known each other since we're babies. You're quite literally the first friend I ever had who was always just a hop, skip, and jump away. I've seen you grow from a witty little kid to a feisty teenager to now a strong, independent, and capable woman. And today I get to see you here, stunning as ever on your wedding day. You have always given your all in everything that you're passionate about, and I'm so sure that you'll do just the same in your marriage as well. Willon, you really are one lucky guy. Mel, I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you embark on this new journey. Now, as Mel's best friends, we have, of course, had some pretty high standards for whoever her life partner was going to be. And trust me when I say that the bar was set really high, because obviously Mel deserves the best. And I'm truly happy and proud to say that you, Willon, most definitely meet all those high standards. In fact, you actually go far and beyond, totally exceeding our expectations. I think you can finally be added to that group chat of ours. Willon, I know we haven't spent a lot of time together, but what stood out to me the most when we first met, and even today, is how attentive you are towards Mel. And the way you invest so much effort and time into not just caring for Mel, but also for the people that matter to her the most. And I think that says so much about you. You have this way of making everyone around you feel so comfortable, loved, safe, and heard, and it is something I have always admired about you. You truly are such an incredible person. So as I stand here before you, all I can think of is how perfect the two of you are for each other. And I wish you the best as you begin this new chapter together. So here's to the happy couple. May your love be like good wine, growing richer and more profound with each passing year. Cheers.
Cheers. Can I see those hands in the air, party people?
My dearest Melissa and Willon, you guys are a harmonious symphony of love. You complement each other in the most beautiful way. Now, I've had the pleasure of knowing Melissa since we were kids, watching her bloom into this beautiful and incredible person that she is today. I'm so freaking proud of you, Mel. As one of Melissa's chief witnesses to her life's experiences and adventures, I can confirm that she's been through it all, from questionable exes to questionable hairstyles. And Willon, well, it's evident from the moment you see them together that they are a match made in heaven. Their connection is not just heartwarming, it's a testament to the magic that happens when two souls find each other. Willon, buddy, welcome to the club. I've never seen Melissa as happy as she is when she is with you. It's heartwarming to see the two people who genuinely bring out the best in each other. I've never once doubted your love for Melissa. It's evident in the way you look at her, the way you stand by her, and the way you've become the anchor to her adventurous spirit. The sea, with its vastness, holds a tranquility that mirrors the calmness you bring to each other's lives. As you embark on this journey of marriage, may your days be filled with the same warmth that surrounds us today. May your love grow richer with each passing year, and may your hearts beat as one through life's symphony. May your love be an endless ocean filled with waves of joy, shores of laughter, and depths of understanding. May you navigate the tides of life hand in hand, finding new treasures in each sunrise and solace in each sunset. To Melissa and Willon, may your love story be as timeless and as boundless as the sea. Cheers to a lifetime filled with love, shared glances that speak volumes, and a happiness that knows no bounds. Continue to support, love, and cherish each other every single day. God bless you guys. I love you so much.
Wow, Abigail, that was so welcoming. The boys, you know, the good news is the ladies behind told me y'all were just fantastic. I think so they deserve a big round of applause. And the pretty ladies on this side, the handsome guys are saying, y'all have been outstanding. Raising the toast is not easy. You need to put down so many countless thoughts on a piece of paper on your phone. And doing that is not easy. But y'all have been just fantastic. So once again, put your hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen. Very impressive. And now it's time to reply to the toaster. And you know who's replying to the toast first? Can I see those hands clap for a handsome groom, ladies and gentlemen? Willon is all happy to raise his voice, to raise his heart, to raise his thoughts, and to uplift his stunning, beautiful, gorgeous wife with his words of appreciation and thankfulness.
Good evening, everyone. Let me start by thanking the Almighty God for this beautiful day and everything he has been doing in my life, and also for blessing me with a beautiful bride, Melissa, who I want to thank wholeheartedly for loving me unconditionally and for choosing me to be her life partner. Thank you, love, for always believing in me and supporting me in everything I do. I love you, Melissa. I would also like to thank my mom and dad for bringing me into this world and making me the man I am today. Also thanking Melissa's mom and dad for entrusting their beautiful daughter to me and accepting me as their own. Thank you very much. In a very special way, I would like to thank my sister Vera, her husband Lecter, and my two beautiful nephew and niece, Houston and Nohana, and also Mel's sister Zamila and her husband Francisco. Thanks a million. not forgetting all those who helped in making this a successful and memorable day for us, especially my entourage, family, cousins, friends. A big thank you to you guys. And also to all you lovely people for your presence. Thank you, everyone. Last but not the least.
Can I see those hands clap, last, party people?
Last but not the least, I would like to thank myself for always believing in me. I would like to thank me for all the hard work. I would like to thank me for no days off. I would like to thank me for never quitting. I would like to thank me for just being me for all the times. Peace out, people. Let's enjoy the wedding. Thank you, everyone. Let's rock the wedding!
Wow! That was just crazy! You got the vibe, bro! Wow! Okay! Anybody got married during the COVID? Anybody over here got married during the COVID? Nobody? Because they fell in love during the COVID. Okay, that was the best decision of your life. And now it's time to raise our thumbs, to raise our glasses, and wish this stunning couple happiness, blessing, good health, and long life. Are you with me? 3, 2, and 1. Cheers. I need a nice picture with our glasses in the air. Come on, everybody's glasses in the air, a quick picture. And it's time for bottoms up. Meanwhile, requesting everybody to join in what I call the grand wedding march with your partners. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get the party kickstarted with the rocking couple, Willon and Melissa. Requesting everybody to please join in with your partners.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
This is Christmas season, so there isn't any reason we can dance a Christmas polka.
Up to the beat.
Hear those bells ringing. Everybody singing, dancing the Christmas polka. Christmas trees and holly make everyone so jolly, and love just fills the air. It's a wonderful world for a boy and a girl while dancing the Christmas polka.
Clap to the beat.
The Merry Christmas polka. Let's dance, let's dance, let's dance. Everyone's so happy. The air is filled with romance. Watch the sweethearts kissing as they dance near the mistletoe. It's a sight to behold for young and old. The Merry Christmas polka. It's a sight to behold. For young and old, the Merry Christmas polka.
Clap to the beat, party people. This is a grand wedding match of Willon and Melissa.
That's right.
Clap, clap, clap.
Let's rock it, everybody. Come on.
Oh, Mari, Mari, tararararari, gotoyari. Africa Gumba
Gawanzo Portugal Bumba Oya e una mazza samba Nats Tumba Aliona Zarumba
Natsumari Natsafrika Gumba.
Lumumba. Come on, louder!
Now everybody, sing along! Hey!
Aha! When the saints go marching in,
go marching in.
When the saints go marching in, I wanna be in that number. When the saints go marching in.
Complete the circle.
Gazans are massa, worlds are law. Aquato de Anton, Copa Uno. The Pledo Shadows are close colour. Come down with Mursi, Rocotalo. Good morning, Gina.
Wow, Willon, kissing Borenza Leno. Okay, meanwhile, I saw the sisters over here. They were so happy to see all kiss. Okay, let's check over here. How many years married? 8 years married. 4 years married. If everybody claps, they kiss for 4 seconds and 8 seconds. I kong boreye nahi. Come on, louder the clap, better the kiss. Do you all want them to kiss? Come on, go for it. Oh, voice, yeah. Come on, you can go for it as well. Wow. By the way, did I say the lips? I think so, both the couples over here. Can I have, okay. I think so, y'all deserve kisses. So kisses for both of y'all. Picture for us as well. Yay. Wow, beautiful. Okay, meanwhile, before you have your first wedding special, look into each other's eyes with love. Hold your wife by her waist. Come on, Willon. Get those hands a little lower. Little lower, fill it. Come on, little lower. Fill it, fill it. You need to feel the same thing after 25 years for the Silver Jubilee as well. Okay, look into each other's eyes with love. Have y'all been to Brazil? They say in Brazil, if you look into each other's eyes with love for too long, you kiss. Awe Korea guy here. But maga bilan an ekut rule dilolo. Two rules, by the way. Kazara kissing bore sangzai. Second rule for everybody over here. Drink responsibly, 2 drinks at a time. Okay, on that note, everybody, get your mobile phones out and capture this breathtaking moment.
Choose you in 100 lifetimes. I choose.
100 worlds I'd find you. And I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do. And I will. When the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in. No turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take, I choose you.
Was indeed breathtaking. I love the smiles on your face. Y'all are incredibly beautiful together. I think so, indeed a match made in heaven. Requesting the dancing entourage to join in, along with the proud parents. New World Trio. Can we have the amazing?
Se você não está me ouvindo, você não está me ouvindo, você não está me ouvindo, você não está me por aceitar, por já sagrada,
kenya ingat mau ngaji dunia dewa borong dunia dewa borong tohola isto tuji boji miswaso nunami soba kawasi.
Keep dancing, party people! I'm in love.
Keep dancing, ladies
with the
and gentlemen.
Of the wedding. Over here, you know what it is? Y'all love black color, right?
Yes.
There it is. I got for y'all a box of brownies. It's written, congratulations to the cutest couple. And these are the Tipsy Adventure brownies. Let's have a nice picture as well. Okay, do let me know how the brownies I bake them for you.
Soon down the freeway, get my feet on holy ground. So I sing for you. Though you can hear me when I get through, and feeling you me driving in my car, driving home for Christmas. Yes, I'm driving home for Christmas with a thousand memories. Take a look at the driver next to me. He's just the same. He's just the same. Light. I got the red lights on the road. Driving home for Christmas. Got my feet on holy ground. So I sing for you. Though you can hear me when I get through. Christmas. Yes, I'm driving home for Christmas with a thousand memories. Yes, I'm driving home
Angelo, sounding so good. It's the first time that I have seen the flower girl and the page boy dancing. Can I see those hands clap for Houston and Rhea, ladies and gentlemen, requesting all the amazing couples to join in dancing.
around. I need more of you, darling.
Keep dancing, party people!
Na 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 na.
Everybody, let's see all of you on the floor. Cha cha cha.
Na 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 na.
From Goa, The boy have I been hit by Cupid, and no one needs to know. Right now, no one needs to know. Right now, no one needs to know. Whoa, right now.
Yeehaw!
Thank you very much.
Marina Odelade, Manasangarun Bosele, Napolonia Kazan, Navetuvanu Brasele, Busco da Loso Tiran, Kutsko Nazle, Nasto Soto San, Adis Modinatele, Sidina, Hazan Zaliza, Sidina. Samkar te bostos, kalis doruduk langle, kofi pieta lote kop, moja datle sutle, mezale dango motor, isti dati wole, isti pisla topulu, selin raga nutle, selina, ave nutle, sorry, mezala si. Tare galli suri, marulle mondo rasalo vari, kaza pido, pole maturi. Yaba, that's right, come on. So little, little girl, but you don't have put the goods. She loves to blow and gar. Muy pasanada, dorum, the cabaral de margar. The goods good on a sling. I would follow some gar. See, this little thing, girl. Come on. The same little girl. Like cradle and tree, he just shakes all over like a jellyfish. Can like it, crazy little thing gone. And there goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She's beyond and cold, leaves me in cool, cool sweat. Yeah. Gotta be cool, relax, get it, get all my tracks and go back to the shop. Take a long ride on my motorbike to
Melon! Okay, let me start with Willon. Can you see your family? Willon's family, make some noise! Melissa's family, make some noise! Okay, the challenge is you have only 30 seconds. you need to get as many chairs and form a semicircle on this side. Melissa's side is this one. Will, on your side is this one. You can run as well, and your time starts now. Let's see who is winning. We need a semicircle. Semicircle, semicircle. Quick, quick, quick. Looks like Melissa and the gang is winning on this one. What we are looking is a big semicircle. We are going to count the number of chairs. We are counting the number of chairs. Take it back, take it back. Bigger the better, bigger the better, bigger the better. Bigger the better. Little back, little back, little back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take it back, take it back, take it back, little back, 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 back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and a 1, stop. Okay, everybody, Bride's family, sit on the chairs, sit on the chairs. Bride's family, sit on the chairs. Groom's family, you need to sit on the chair. I'm going to have a look. Okay, that's perfect, perfect, perfect. I need the groom. Bride and the groom right over here. Bride and the groom right over here. Okay, empty seats means y'all are losing. We can't have empty seats. Few empty seats and y'all are going to lose. We need all the seats to be occupied. You have 10 seconds to do that. All the seats has to be occupied. 10. Melissa, you need to work on this one. Looks like y'all are losing. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And a 1. Okay, Melissa, I need you right over here. Melissa, I think so on the first challenge. Melissa and the gang wins on this one. Okay, we are looking for the second challenge as well. So what happens, please be seated. What happens now is, we are going to have only one track which is going to be played. The bride and the groom are going to come around. Please be with your families. They're going to have some crazy pictures. Caspian and the team are going to capture this one. So we start right over here. Okay, y'all won on the first go. So we start right over here. When the bride and the groom comes to you, you can stand some crazy poses and they will keep moving. If your family is somewhere here and there, y'all can exchange. Are y'all ready? Meanwhile, if everybody claps, they kiss. Come on, can I see those hands clapping? Come on, go for it. Wow, this is the closest view I have ever got, you know. Okay, are y'all ready? Yes. As y'all take the pictures, I'm going to observe which side has crazy family as well. Let's have a quick, quick, quick check, quick check. Bryce family, make some noise. Okay, not bad, not bad. Groom's family, make some noise. Oh, I think it's on the loudest noise. We only end the 10 wins on this one. Willon, your team won on this one, so it's one each. So we are looking for the crazy pictures. New Wall 3, are you ready? Are you all ready? Willon, it's time for the crazy pictures. As y'all take the picture, once y'all are done, I need you right in the center. You need to start dancing. The whole gang, as y'all are done with one picture, y'all are going to be dancing because we are going to see a dance off happening very soon. Are y'all ready? Here we go! Let's get the music rolling.
Dear future husband, here's a few things.
Oh, looks like this is crazy. Keep clapping.
You wanna be.
Can I see those hands clap?
One and only.
Wow, that's a crazy one. Hey, can I join? come up with something creative.
I deserve a break.
Next one.
Don't forget the flowers every year.
We need you right at the center.
Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect
guy. Wow. That's a weird one.
You got a 9 to 5.
I already.
So do I.
We all need to be. With your gang, with your gang.
I never learned to go, but I can write
it. Wow, wow, wow. Just looking like a wow.
Sing along with me. You got a
you all need to come with something crazy.
Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Come on, sing along. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. If you want to be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you want to get that special loving, tell me a few
things
each and every night. After every fight, just apologize.
Hands clap, party people. She asked for it and we got the way you want. I want everybody a little closer. What we do now is we make one big circle and we dance with the bride and the groom. Fully, fully.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this one? Let's go on, masala. Here we go.
Oh Maria Pitace, 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 oh Maria
Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, oh Maria Pitace, Alegra entrada luz e piste na saque. Alegra entrada luz e piste na saque. Yada! Alex! Por amor da paz, beleza e piste na saudade. Por amor da paz, beleza e piste na saudade.
Mazel Zibin, Mermelzin, La Bach Gota. Mazel Zibin, Mermelzin, La Bach Gota.
Oh, Maria Pitache, 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 oh, Maria Pitache,
Yopa, Awis.
Kansantan bu güzel kurt Sana sıçan maga kaşeta Bir sıra çamda bu gavlikta Buda çıdın duka gülüyda Kansantan bu güzel kurt Sana sıçan maga kaşeta Bir sıra çamda bu gavlikta Buda çıdın duka gülüyda Maka ele tere vosna gotana Maka dira maka porva dukara Maka podin porun moti chitana Idak sarun gene maka somzona Juliana Juliana Maka moja Juliana, 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 moja moja, Juliana.
Everybody sing it.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
A good time. Okay, we are still deciding which side has a crazy family, but I feel there is a rock star in the making over here. Can I have everybody a little closer? Everybody, 5 steps closer. Because New World Trio is going to set the dance floor on fire.
Exactly. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's do this. Everybody, come closer to the stage, please. Everybody, people behind there, come on.
Mr. White to Infinity, you know I'm from fire. We gon' boogie woogie, tickle, wiggle and dance, like we're from fire. We gon' drink and take shots and fall out, like we're from fire. Now, baby, get a booty, nigga, take it for the calls and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby. I'm on fire. Tell him, baby.
What is it?
A song came, called God, my son said, saw a conqueror that came. The chick on fire, now you hear no lie, while slip knees running the game. Now, big man, booty, did he get it, did he in the night, now, now, shade.
Let's Cause you're confident, babe, and you make your hips how I'm moving my body. One thing say, oi,
oi, oi.
You got to teach me, Mr. Feeny, how to get that swing. Say,
oi, oi, oi.
With a side piece in my left pocket, 5 cents on the right, 10 cents in my back pocket, simply out of sight. In front, under your way, stick a dollar, no count. She says don't like the pay. We going to storm. She want me walk out the way. Raise the tempo. Cent, 5 cent, 10 cents. 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 When I thought she's showing up on G, can't stand the grind. Hands in the air, come on, give it to me.
Let's wind it. Here we go.
In jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump.
This way,
oh, right. Let's do this one more time.
Hands in the air.
That's one more.
Jump, 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 jump. All right. Why don't you guys sing it out?
Feel the magic in the air. Ale, ale, ale.
Good time.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Come on!
Every day I'm suffering. Every day, every day, every day I'm suffering. Every day, every day, every day I'm suffering. Every day, every day, every day I'm suffering.
All right! Are y'all having a good time?
I don't think so, I don't think so. Still not. I don't see you guys tired. Still out there. All right, let's
go. Come on, hands in the air. Ole, 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 ole. Feeling hot, hot, hot.
That's right.
Feeling hot, hot, hot.
That's right. Hey. Crazy, crazy night.
Fire, it's all on fire, feeling hot, hot, hot.
That's right.
Other people all around me feeling hot, hot, hot.
Louder.
What to do? Not like this.
Music sweet,
I can resist. We need a vibrant sound. It's fun, we've got to take. We can run, 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 run. Rum, 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 rum.
Candy boy.
Feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot.
Come on, throw your hands in the air.
Ole, 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 ole. Ole, 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 ole.
Yeah! Oh, whiz!
She runs in the empty restaurant. She makes a few of her people happy. Oh, she don't get risen out. They have a sister, they call her my dad. He gives her brother in the subjection. But very pressure can make Joanna see how everybody is one.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, give me up, Joanna, give me
up.
Joanna, money, money, come. Give me up, Joanna, give me up, Joanna. Oh, before the morning come.
Come on, everybody. Hey. The room on fire.
Come on, then.
Shake, 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 Sonora, she body like. Shake, 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 you know rise, you know the time. Work, 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 you know rise, work your butt line. Work, 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 you know rise, you know the time. Michael's name is Sonora, tell your friends I know her. When she dances with her brother, she's a reggae, and all kinds of friends. Jump in the line, bring about the time.
Come on!
Jump in the line, bring about the time.
Come on!
Jump in the line, bring about the time.
Okay!
Jump in the line, pray by the time. So shake, 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 Sonora, see by the line. Shake, 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 Sonora, see all the time.
Work, 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 Sonora, work your body line.
Work, 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 Sonora, wait all the time. You can talk about Tata, say you want to the rumba. Sonora, there's no doctor. You jump in the saddle, all of the brackle. Jump in the line, pray by the time.
Okay.
Jump in the line, bring about the time.
Come on.
Jump in the line, bring about the time.
Okay.
You can jump in the line, bring about the time.
Pull our side.
Shake, 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 Sonora.
Tamuri akora, chenes lele. Eglet kushito bos lele. Utspur, wagadu as lele. Tenakari moja moja to the last lele.
Mulher,
agora, chinês, lele. É que let's push it to boss, lele.
They know me love it every day. They know me love it every day. My homie, I'm sorry, yeah. No, I'm not getting it. Something to do with that.
crazy
vibes. I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Baby, I'ma have the best freaking night of my life. Everywhere it takes me, I'm down for the ride. Baby, don't you know I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Come on, sing it. I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Baby, I'ma have the best fucking night of my life. Everywhere it takes me, I'm down for the ride. Baby, don't you know I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Sing.
Come on, baby.
Come on, last time.
Mother's girl, 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 mother's girl Mother's girl, to the Ashella. Mother's girl, to the Ashella.
Are y'all having a good time?
To all the members in the house, come and raise your glasses there and sing along. Do shibu moje gosle, kela chitu knasle. Come on, y'all.
Thank you. aunts that have united the Lord and Melissa in a wonderful bond of marriage. We ask you to bless their marriage, their family, and all of their relationships. Help them stay strong in any adversity and pressure, and protect the joy of marriage. As they explore their love for each other, establish a home, and build a life together, may they be strengthened by the love and encouragement of those gathered here today. Help them to learn from one another and grow strong as both individuals and as a couple. Bless the wonderful meal that has been prepared with love, and bless Philon and Melissa for a wonderful life together. May the food we eat now bring strength to us, and may we all enjoy this time of celebration and friendship. Amen. Let us all say together the grace before meals.
Blessed is the Lord, and these thy gifts which we are about to receive from thy bounty to Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I want everything, and when you
you get sad, like you do sometimes, put it all on me. Put it all on me. I'll lift you when you're feeling low. I'll hold you when the night gets cold.
How'd you feel? right, don't tell me lies, kiss and bye-bye. I want you more than words can ever say. You say forevermore, I want you more, never let go. With your love, it's taken me.